I've been thinking about the sins of the fathers. If they get passed down to the sons and the daughters, the blood that floods their veins, howl and scream like a runaway train. God damn the sins of the fathers. Save our sons and daughters. Well, lately I've been thinking about the sins of the mothers. If they get passed down from one to another, is every link of every chain born in love or torn in pain? Goddamn the sins of the mothers. Save our sons and daughters. And the stains. There's a knife in the water. And there's a demon deep beneath. Goddamn the sins of the fathers. And goddamn the sins of the mothers. And save our sons and daughters. Save our sons and daughters. Save our sons and daughters.